In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, toxic, picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will. 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hoping he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common owner's name. People keep asking him, was it? Giving that brother doesn't stand for an act. But no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design that's written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond.
Screaming, I'm proud to shop at Kmart, and it became hard. And I'm still fed up, and it's pissed off, it's day hard. To this day, I still get in fights with the same broad at the same Walmart, arguing over the same cart in the middle of the aisle, violin. I don't give a fuck, I don't play. Did you think you saw this basket first? Yeah, Zach runs like motherfucking Bob and Silent J. Ill as shit, you could think I would say. Mine's like a pile of clay. When's the last time you just saw a villain with a cake? Rip the cake in hole, and it flips out, flips down, and takes tied. I'm around my neck, look down to fire. minor escape for the entire state. Stick fell straight down to the ground, splattered all over the entire state. Straight to hell, got impaled by the gates. So Satan stuck his face in an ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match and I gave him the cast face. And this ain't got nothing to do with us, Caleb. Being gay, little faggot, but by the way, thoughts are getting darker by the gate. I'm a combination of Tyler, Great Tyler, the creator, and Violent Jake. It's a fucking miracle to be this lyrical. Paint my face with clown makeup and a smiley face. I'm insane. Every rhyme I say stuns you like an ultraviolet ray. I'm throwing hatred, buff face style. All the shit you can eat, $11.99. So come on and pile a plate. I'm throwing down the gauntlet to see what hell I can raise. With a rhyme I'm spitting while I'm shitting on competition. In the meantime, it's always meantime. I'm getting by. I don't see why these people always got my back. I done said so much fucked up shit. I was born a mistake, but I was put here not by accident. I had a purpose, and that purpose was to be purposely slaughter tracks. I done put my two dimes in a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback. Like Indomican, the drama can build. Your mama can ask me for my autograph. Like Cougar's a milk. She's the oldest chick in the book, but I sure would fall for that. You done brought a patch to a rocket launcher fight. When I get on the mic, I'm a snap. Nick was the ambulance that took me to the hospital when I overdosed with a quarter flat. If it makes you sick to your stomach, acid, indigestion, my suggestions, kale, pectate. If it feels like I'm running away with the game, it's cause I am, don't speculate, spectate. All I got is dick for days and insults for decades. But I get by with my wicked ways. Lady, you can suck a dick to your neck, eh? Cry till you get puffy eyes, red face. But I'm leaving on this jet plane. You ain't fly, you're an airhead. And I'm sick of pounding a square peg in a round hole. Sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Cause it just ain't big enough to fit your damaged goods. Other words, don't try to put your heart in a head case. This baby's stable mentally, I ain't. I need my meds, I pee my bed. I'm going blind, I don't see my legs. I keep on falling down, no wonder you can't stand me. I need my cane, someone help me. I think my face is melting. If you felt these migraines and see these maggots, eat my brain. This GIA, empty hole in my empty head. If you read my mind, you can see my pain. And you'd see why I be this way. Ever since I was knee-high playing with G.I. Joe's, told these hoes, shut their P.I.E. hoes, I pee my cane. It's about it. Like a fucking echo, echo. Psycho, on a psycho, psycho. Spiraling here, I go, I'm out of control. Like no other mic goes, stab you to the night goes. I'm nothing but a hole inside your skull where your eye goes. I'm a socket to you, psycho, you don't like it. Get on your Harley Davidson minstrel, cycling ride. Like a motorbike, I'm finna blow the mic the whole night. So strike up the fucking maestro, I'm nitro. And hi-ho, hand me my shovel, I'm liable to dig my hole deeper. And it's off to AD, double hockey stick. Psycho, I'm hitting
be relieving the stress.